Did you know that the original name of Catanduanes province of the Philippines was Ibalan or Ibatan, which means people of the mountains? The island was inhabited by the Bicolano and Ibatan people before the Spanish colonization. The province was later named Catanduanes after the word tandu, a native tree that was abundant in the area.